If you have a separate microphone like this one with your webcam and you're using OBS for virtual camera with Microsoft Teams, maybe recording with it or streaming with it, chances are your microphone is around 50 milliseconds out of sync. Let me show you how to set that. All right, so within OBS, what you're gonna do is go to Advanced Audio Properties. Now you do that by going to this button here, and then you're gonna see that you've got something called a sync offset. Now the sync offset is the number of milliseconds of delay that the microphone will get to match up your camera, because it takes a bit longer for the camera to be encoded and decoded as part of your stream, or if it's going to Teams or being recorded. So in my case, I got to a 55 millisecond setting basically by putting this on a timeline and multiple trial and error attempts. Basically what you're gonna do is clap to the camera like this and then look for the spike in your timeline. Then you'll tweak your sync offset based on your findings.